This is our room at the Las Vegas Lake, Westin. Pool over there with the slide. We have pools there, and there's a lake back there. Nice. It's like a sewer over here or something. The septic. Why are we stopping at the septic tank?
Look down a little bit like that. Because there's some poochie by your
feet. Smells like ass. There's the hotel we were in. One of those rooms up there. Oh no, we're over by the pool. We've got a golf course. Waiting for the ammo, waiting for the ammo. There's a golf course here. My challenge for this clip is to keep it rolling as long as possible, all the way to the very end of our little block here. Let's go around to the other side where there's the pool and everything. Oh, I'm gonna grab this card. If they try to ask us for a card, maybe I can use this one I found on the floor. But we're checked out already.
I don't know if it cares about that bullshit.
Wow, this is a cool little walkway. There's all these freaking bugs everywhere. Water bugs. Got the walkway going. That's awesome. Stream just started again. Now we're walking down to the pool.
Can you get my whole body?
Go get this picture.
Can you get the lake?
Giving the tea, girl. The real tea realness. CD, DVD, fantasy. I want to go walk over that bridge, but it's like part of the golf course. Bridge over there. Could get the hang of vlogging. Oh yeah? You want to see my vlogs?
High quality lens.
so I can get some first person views instead of just views of my face. Paradise. Yeah, this goes to the pool, I think. But,
is there a bathroom?
No. Jeez, you're just in the room. It should. It's not like in the lobby. They have probably in the lobby. Yeah.
I'll have to go to a lobby.
It's a little mini beach thing. Lake beach. It's like a lake
someone
beach.
Someone lives over there, or what is that? Is that like the main, the scene?
I don't know. It could be just like a business building, like real estate office or something. Alright, just hurry up because my phone's about to die. Look at that. Beautiful fountain. Like a little hangout spot right there. Have a drink up there. Wow. You want to know how big the lake is? That's how big it is. Okay, lobby time. Intro to the lobby. This is the only exit?
What?
It looks like the doors are made to only go out. Maybe we should go over here.
Well, if you can come out here, how are you going
to... Oh, it's probably a key thing. Damn, what did we do with our keys?
You put them in the room?
Oh, no, it's a regular door. This is a real review right here. Reviewing all that little knickknacks. Check out the menu. So, Rick's Cafe. Steak and sushi bar. See the rooms. See all that. So this is down here. Ping pong.
Wanna play some ping pong? We should have played that earlier. I didn't even know they had it.